Good morning, dear students. Hope you all are good. Welcome to the second term of this session. We will be starting with the first lesson in mathematics for the second term, and it is measurements. We have already studied this chapter. We'll have a quick revision. Today only we'll have a quick revision of what we have studied previously. The word measurement actually means something to measure, किसी चीज को नापना. It can be length, it can be a weight, it can be a capacity of anything. Length किसी चीज की लंबाई, किसी चीज की चौड़ाई, distance. All these things come under the category of length. लंबाई, चौड़ाई, distance. These all come under this category. The another type of measurement which we measure is weight. मास, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज मास. वेट इज कितने किलोग्राम का आपका वेट क्या है, आपका वजन क्या है किसी भी चीज का. सो दैट कम्स अंडर दिस वेट. एंड दिस कैपेसिटी मीन्स हाउ मच लिक्विड. नॉर्मली दिस इज कंसिडर्ड फॉर द लिक्विड्स. इट कैन बी वॉटर, ऑयल, मिल्क, जूस, एनीथिंग नॉर्मली. सो हाउ मच अ कंटेनर और समथिंग कैन होल्ड, उसकी क्या कैपेसिटी है, दैट ऑल कम्स इनटू दिस. हाउ मच लिक्विड वी आर ड्रिंकिंग, वेदर इट मे बी अ मिल्क, जूस और एनीथिंग. सो दैट क्वांटिटी ऑफ लिक्विड विल कम अंडर दिस कैपेसिटी. ओके, नाउ लेंथ कैन बी मेजर्ड इन किलोमीटर्स. नॉर्मली किलोमीटर इज यूज, किलोमीटर एंड मीटर्स, स्पेसिफिकली किलोमीटर इज यूज फॉर डिस्टेंस. दैट इज ऑल्सो अ टाइप ऑफ अ लेंथ. देन another units which are used under this length is meter, centimeter and millimeter, out of which these centimeter and millimeter, they are used for smaller lengths. They are used for smaller lengths, and this kilometer and meters are used for larger lengths. Similarly, the units used for weight is kilogram. If this is the short form I have written for all. So this is weight. As unit used is kilogram in the gram and milligram. Kilogram is used for heavier weights, badi cheezon ka wazan. Similarly, even gram also, but gram is normally not used for heavier things. Only kilogram is used. So it is used for higher weights. Then capacity, it is kiloliter, liter and milliliter. Milliliter is used for smaller quantities. Like medicine you are taking, or you are taking a juice in a cup or a small glass. Liter normally we use for water, quantity of water and oil, something like that. Kiloliter is much which is used in tanks and all. Okay. Similarly, milligrams for the smaller waste, the weight of the rubber band, weight of the pencil, weight of the book. Like this, we are using this. But vegetables and all, if we are bringing from the market in a large quantity, then we will be using kilograms. Grams for the medium size collection of the things. So is this clear? Now the standard unit of length is meter, because all other units are related to this meter only. Similarly, standard unit of weight is gram. The higher unit will be kilogram and the smaller unit will be milligram. Similarly, the higher unit of this meter will be kilometer and the smaller units will be centimeter and millimeter. Similarly, capacity, the standard unit is length, the higher unit will be kiloliter and the smaller will be milliliter. Now before we move this, I know you already know it, but it was just a revision. One thing more, you can convert these higher unit into smaller, smaller into higher units, if any of these things. But you have to follow one rule, that when we convert higher to smaller unit, we multiply. And when we have to convert the smaller to higher unit, we divide. Okay, I think this much is clear to everyone. Then one more thing I would like to make clear. For writing the measurement, there are two very important things. One is the number and the other is the unit. Whatever the number, this is very important, it should be followed by unit. without this unit, this number doesn't have any value in measurements. So measurement contains the two parts, one is the number and the other is the unit. Okay, remember this. Then there is one more thing important is that the metric system is based on decibel system. Metric measures are measured in the units of 10, 100 and 1000. Okay, suppose you already know that 1 kilometer has got 1000 meter. Similarly, 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeter. When you convert this kilometer into meter, meter into centimeter, that means you are moving from higher unit to the smaller units. Then you multiply with this. But if you are moving from centimeter to meter, you will divide. When you are moving from meter to kilometer, you will divide because you are moving from smaller unit to higher unit. Similarly, 1 kilogram, if we come for that, 1 kilogram has 1000 grams, 1 gram has 1000 milligram, like this. And reverse, if we write down, we can say 1 gram is equals to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. If we are moving from smaller to higher unit. This, I know this is just a revision. Similarly, liter also. 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter. Or we can say 1 milliliter is equals to 1 upon 1000 liter. Clear? Only thing, remember that this is only 100, otherwise all are thousands. If we convert like this, 1 meter is equals to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. This is when we are moving from smaller to higher. So this was the just revision and the beginning of the chapter. And today only we will be doing this recap exercise. Okay, the main course we will start from the next class, but this is the revision part, and now we will be doing the recap exercise. So if you have the book, please open the book with the pencils in your hand. Okay. So, it is given on page number 148. Recap exercise. First, choose centimeter or meter to fill in the blanks. Children, always remember, read the sentence carefully and see whether the things are small or big. And then you can answer. The length of the sheet of paper is about 28. It will be centimeter. Question 1. It is recap exercise. A1, sheet of paper, if I take this, the length will be in centimeters, so it will be 28 centimeter. Then B, height of your study table, height from the ground, it can't be in meters, it will be in meters, it cannot be in kilometers or centimeter. So it will be 1 meter. Then third, the length of the pencil is about 18. What it will be? It can't be meter because it is not too long. So it will be centimeter. Neither it is too short that it can be millimeter. So it is centimeter. Then question number 2. Complete the following. In this conversion, you know, on the basis these questions have been done. It is A1. 200 centimeter is equals to dash meter. Now see here. In this, centimeter is being converted into meter. Smaller unit to higher unit, that means we will divide. And when we have to, you know that in 1 meter there are 100 centimeters. So we will divide it by 100, so you will get answer as 2. I'll show in rough, if suppose we are dividing 200 by, so this 0 will get, only 2 will remain. This is how you can solve it in the graph. Okay, then you have B 4 meters is equals to dash centimeter. Now in this you are moving from meter to centimeter, that means higher to smaller unit. When we move from higher to smaller unit, we always multiply. And you know there are 100 centimeters in 1 meter. So we multiply by 100, 4 into 100, it becomes 400. Okay, then the C1, 6 kg is equals to dash grams. Again, we are moving from kg to grams, higher to smaller unit. When we move from higher to smaller, we multiply, and you know that in 1 kilogram there are 1000 grams. So, you multiply by 1000, to 6 into 1000 is 6000. I hope you all are getting it. Then D, 8 liters is equals to dash milliliter. Same, higher to smaller unit. 1 liter has got 1000 milliliters, so we multiply this 8 by 1000. So your answer is 8000. Okay, then it is 2000 grams, and you have to convert it into kilograms. Smaller unit, higher unit, that means we'll divide by 1000, so it will be 2 grams. Then the last is 5000, this is F, milliliter is equals to dash liter. Smaller unit, higher unit, we know that there are 1000 milliliters in 1 liter, so we divide, so it will be 5 liters. I hope this much is clear to everyone. Note down in your books only with pencil. Then we come to the third question, which are the problem sums. And I have told you, but you know that, not I have told you. Then whenever there are problem sums, you have to form the statement. Here I will not be writing the statements, I will be solving it because it's just a recap. A packet contains 250 milliliters of milk. How many such packets are needed to fill a vessel that has a capacity of 3 liters? Now see here, in this they have said there is a 1 packet of milk which contains 250 milliliters of milk. You have seen the packets of milk. Now you are dropping them in one container. So they are saying, if suppose that bigger container is for 3 liters, it can hold 3 liters of milk. So how many packets will be needed? For this, you know you have to divide. Children, in these type of sum, when you divide, please divide or multiply, please make the sums in the same unit. See, in the packet of milk is milliliter and capacity is 3 liters. So we will convert 3 liters into milliliters, so it will be 1000, 3000, and then we will divide. So it is A1, question number 3. So I will directly divide. So 3 liter will be equal to 3000 milliliter. I will write this statement also. Milk in a packet it is 250 milliliter. Then vessel of capacity is equals to 3 liters. Now I have told you that it should be in the same unit, so it will be equals to 3000 milliliter. Therefore, number of packets needed. Number of packets needed. It will be 3000 divided by 250. That there are 3 digits, so we'll take the 3 digits. It will go by 1, 250. Now we bring this down. 250 twos are 500. So answer is you will need 12 packets will be needed. Clear? Have a look. Okay. Simple sum. Next, B1. Hina weighed 28.5 kg and her father's weight is 62 kg. How much less is Hina's weight than her father's weight? Simple, you know that his father is 62 kg more. 62 kg weight is, and the Hina's weight is 28.5 kg. Now you have to find out how much Hina is less. You will subtract. So this is a subtraction sum. B, weight. Hina's weight or father's weight? Father's weight 62 kg. Hina's weight 28.5 kg. Now see, both of them are in same unit, so you can directly subtract. Therefore, Hina is less. Hina's weight is less by 62 minus 28.5. So you will subtract. Answer 33.5 kg. Okay, so Hina is less by 33.5 kg of weight than her father. So have a look. Okay, then see the third one. Rahul used 16 meters 42 centimeter long pole to measure the depth of a pond. Ek rassi hai, long pole hai, जिसको उसने एक पॉन्ड को नापने के लिए यूज किया. इफ 9 मीटर्स 45 सेंटीमीटर ऑफ पोल रिमेन अबव द वॉटर लेवल, व्हाट वाज द डेप्थ ऑफ द पॉइंट. दिस इज ऑल्सो सब्ट्रैक्शन. ट्राई टू डू इट, जस्ट अ सिंपल वन टू सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड देन यू विल अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू डू इट. ओके, सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क दैट यू हैव टू डू सम नंबर सी इन योर प्रैक्टिस कॉपी. सी इन प्रैक्टिस कॉपी. Okay, so we stop over here for today, as it's just a revision of what you have studied in the previous class, and it's a recap exercise. So stay safe and take care.